Number 7, Alan Lemieux, is a retirement, and also, of course, Steve Soper's car. is in front of him, 2 or 3 feet. That is the car's deep server being pushed out the window, so hopefully after this lap, it will be possible for the safety car to pull off. We can race
the car. 我哋見到咧，現時嚟講咧，由於安全車嘅出現啦，咁啊喺呢個賽事嚟講，完成咗一個圈，跟住就跟住呢個安全車大領之下咧，係進入第二個呢個賽事，咁啊就撞落去12號車組邊上身上。咁我哋掛住咧睇住呢個中線嘅位置嘅車輛撞車，咁啊睇留咗前面頭車、七號車快已經係可以行後嗰邊加緊咧，加緊住佢啦，係完成加進入佢嘅第二個邊嘅賽事。
The order then as they go out onto the straight heading towards Mandarin on the restart is Houseman and Clarini in the red car. Short back.
咁啊，暫時頭車嚟講咧，我哋見到咧27號車嘅許士文，1號車嘅林連喜啦，16號車嘅 Thomas，
Conway's car, but he's struggling with Drive Post, Michael Sirocco. He comes up towards Czech Lake to see that Mike Conway is catching the Nicola Nerini, but he's not going to catch a bomb on that, he might have done, but this is the last lap. Through the last corner, through our bed, comes Duncan Houseman, so he wins the Sirocco R, China Masters, Challenge Race. The Dutchman wins from the Italian driver, Nicola Nerini takes second place, the third place goes to the 2006 Macau Grand Prix winner, Mike Conway, fourth is the 1989 Gear Racing of Harvey in Carnival 50.